This is Edward's show, and today we should be talking about silver. And very rare coins. Well, not that rare. First things first, we shall be talking about the $2 bill. This one is very, very rare. It's made in 1953. The red one is very, very rare, and that probably worth about
$1 million.
Yeah, well, no, not $1 million.
$2 million.
Probably worth about
$3 million.
Unfortunate, you know. It's probably worth about $10. Well, $5. No. And these are Morgan silver dollars?
$10 million.
About $25, as you can see. This one is 1889, 1887, and 1889, 1885, as you can see. And this one is a quarter from 1962. It was graded 69 times. Actually,
you want a piece of this?
No. What was the thing again? These are half dollars, as you can see. Half dollars. Made in the USA. Dun,
dun, dun, dun. How much were these pomegranates?
And this is a quarter from 1925.
How much?
$2.89 a piece.
And that's the end of the video. Goodbye.